hello. First, I want to say Merry Christmas to everyone. Come on in, and those of you that are not able to attend today, I hope that you'll be able to listen back at my hymn for today. So today, we're celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord, for coming down. Thank you, Lord, for being with us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hi, Jennifer. So glad you were able to join. And Merry Christmas to you. Yes, we are celebrating, again, the birth of Jesus. And I'm hoping that everyone is having a wonderful time with their family. This is going to be a little bit shorter, perhaps. Well, you know, I always say that, and I always kind of get caught up. But it's okay. I just want to do what the Lord has allowed me to do and to lift his name up in praise and just give him all the glory and all of the honor. So today I'm going to do something just a little bit different. I normally play a little bit and then perhaps in the middle I announce what the song or what the hymn of the week is. But this time I'm going to start off with the hymn of the week, okay? So just in case any of you have to go, and I just sung it. You know, it's wonderful becoming, getting to that point in your life that you're getting younger. Anyway, so today's hymn of the week, or today's hymn of the week, the song is going to be Silent Night, Holy Night. This is my hymn of the week. So a little quick behind-the-scenes story about this song as far as it referenced to me. This is the very first song that I ever played, and I didn't read the music. I played it by ear. When I first started playing, I had this little organ, right, when I was growing up. Didn't have any legs on it, but that's okay. That's when I really first wanted to learn how to play the organ. Needless to say, that didn't happen. Instead, I played the piano. But nevertheless, I'm really appreciative of not only our Savior being born, but for him giving me a gift to lift up his name and to use it as a tool to encourage others. So I'm very appreciative. So there are three, I think there are more verses. There is a beautiful movie out there that you could probably Google or even find on YouTube about the history of Silent Night, Holy Night. It is a beautiful story. So I want to first start off reading a scripture, Matthew's 2nd chapter, 11th verse. They saw the young child with Mary, his mother. Okay, thank you, Jennifer. Oh, let me try something here. Thank you so much. Let me know if that's any better. So, I'm going to read the scripture again. I'm going to play a little something. Pam, thanks for coming. Thank you so much. So I am introducing my hymn of the week, which is Silent Night, Holy Night. So Jennifer, I hope that that's a lot better with the, my voice should be coming over. Doesn't look like it though. That is better, okay. I'm gonna move this down just a tad bit. my voice up just a little bit. There we go. Okay, so without further ado, the hymn of the week is Silent Night, Holy Night.
Thank you.
Amen and amen. That by far is my favorite, has to be my favorite Christmas song. And I see some more people have come in. Hello, my sister, Kathy. And again, if I haven't said thank you to Pam, I want to really thank you for coming as well. Thank you, Miss Yvonne. Miss Yvonne Matthews' music, I can't say enough about her. She is awesome. Hello there. Thank you so much for coming. Okay, so she doesn't know it, but she's my mentor. I'm just letting y'all know that, okay? She is absolutely awesome. She has an awesome Christmas CD out there, too, so you guys need to check that out. So now, Silent Night, Holy Night is my hymn of the week. And I'm going to go back to a gospel Christmas. Oh, yes, ma'am, Miss Yvonne. Jesus, oh, what a wonderful child. Woo-wee, you talking about, See, I couldn't even say anything about it. It's just a beautiful song. I love hearing it. Been hearing it down through the years. So I'm going to sing a little bit of it for you. And if you know it, sing along.